Hi guys, welcome to Puliyadi's Kitchen. Today we are going to learn how to make roasted corn on the cob. This is a favorite street snack in India, and street vendors roast the corn on coal fire or open grill and rub lime and chili powder on the corn and serve it hot. Growing up, I always loved eating the roasted corn on the cob, and I still love them and enjoy eating them with my family. Corn is a frequent guest on our grill in summer, so you also make this corn and enjoy with your family. Usually I grill them, that gives a fantastic taste, but today I'm going to roast them over a pan on top of the stove. Some people roast the corn over the gas flame itself, but I use a pan over the stove. This gives a better taste. Let's learn how to roast the corn now. I'm going to use 6 ears of corn today. We need 1 lime and chili powder. You can also use chaat masala instead of chili powder. Usually I like it plain without any lime or chili powder on my corn. Remove the husk and silk from the corn. Clean it nicely with water and keep it ready to roast them. Let's roast the corn now. I'm using a big pan like this, so I'm going to switch on 2 adjacent burners on high flame. Place the corn on the pan and roast them. Flipping them every 3 minutes, roast them for 15 minutes until they become charred. If you're going to use only 2 or 3 ears of corn, you can use a thick bottom pan and use 1 burner on the stove. When you're roasting corn indoors, please make sure your vent fan is on and also all the windows are open. Otherwise, the smoke alarm in the house will go off in the US. See how nicely it's getting roasted? I love the smell of the corn when it's getting roasted. Keep flipping them so it gets roasted evenly on all sides. I really love this way of roasting the corn because the taste is really good. Once you try this method, I can guarantee you that you're going to love this too. It's 15 minutes now, so the corn is roasted well and you can switch off the stove. You can remove them from the pan and transfer it to a plate. Your world famous roasted corn on the cob from the Puliyadi's Kitchen is ready to enjoy. You can rub some lime and chili powder on the corn and enjoy eating them. This corn has a fantastic taste when you roast them like this, so please make this at home and enjoy with your family. Thank you.